our country is at a pivotal moment. But do we know our own identity? It's a simple question, but where are you from? I grew up here in Wimbledon. But naming Britain as my home wasn't always enough. It was as if the way I looked required a longer explanation. There weren't many other people around here who looked like me, and I faced a constant struggle, trying to pretend my otherness didn't exist, attempting to fit in. I spent my whole life wondering, is this really my country? Is this truly where I belong?
As a teenager, one of these shops made it clear that I was not welcome, even though my best friend worked here. That told me that there was something taboo, problematic and unwelcome about my identity.
I've traced my family history and it's changed me. My story is part of Britain's story. I grew up around here and my family history is linked to this place too. Robert Baden-Powell sat right here by this windmill to write Scouting. This is where the Boy Scouts, that most British of traditions, was born. But right before that, Robert Baden-Powell chased my Ghanaian ancestors from their homes. They lost everything. Britain has shaped my family's history. It's a nation of unanswered questions, of avoided subjects, of contradictions, and as a nation, we still refuse to shine a spotlight on race and identity, or to explore the murky depths of our relationship with those who look visibly different. Why don't we ask those questions? What is it we're so afraid of?
I've been finding out more about Britain's story and my story, exploring my identity whilst delving into our history. It's too often swept under the carpet, washed away with phrases like, "I don't see race." But it's always there, bubbling just under the surface, shaping how we view others and ourselves. Did you know there were Africans here, in Great Britain, before the English arrived? The Anglo-Saxons were immigrants. Your ancestors, like mine, were immigrants.
I'm English and British.
I'm Jamaican and I'm from Brixton.
I'm Portuguese and I'm from Lisbon.
I am totally English.
I'm Canadian and I'm from Toronto.
I'm a black Brit.
Our individual stories tell us who we are. We should embrace talking about race.
My name is Afua Hirsh. My mother is from Ghana. My family were forced to flee the Ashanti Kingdom by Robert Baden-Powell in 1896. My father is British. My Jewish family fled Nazi Germany in 1939. I'm black, mixed race, and British. What's your story? Where are you from?